On it like a bun. All right, Fight Club, what the hell is going on here?
I'm a guest!
Unless someone signed you into the building, you are not a guest. All right, please.
Man, Captain, you're just my friend.
Don't take that tack with
me. My friend lives here.
Please don't put me in this position.
Why are you doing this?
I'm gonna have to call the campus police.
Well, no, Jordan, no, she's my guest.
Your guest, Harper.
Yeah, she's, hi, Stephanie. Hey,
Yeah, Stephanie, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Stephanie. Sanders.
Stephanie Sanders,
just
right here.
Take care of her, okay?
Oh, yeah, no, I got this. This is all taken care of. You don't have to worry about that.
Thank you.
Hey, okay. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Sorry. Oh, rock and roll.
What?
I said rock and roll.
Oh.
All right, this is us.
Us. You're funny. Nice porn.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Nice panties.
Who are you?
I'm Jake.
Lainey. It's a nickname they give to people named Elaine.
Elaine's a great name. It's like, Elaine! Elaine!
Hey, if you ever even mention the graduate again, I will slit your throat.
Okay, Lainey. Glad we got that cleared up. Welcome to my Thursday night, huh? You wanna watch porn? Smoke drugs?
Sucks. Mm. You know what I was gonna do tonight?
Judging from your outfit, I'd say scale a mountain.
Lose my virginity.
Hold on a second. You were gonna lose your virginity to Matthew Sobachek in 11B at Ween Dormitory?
He's the TA in my pre-med bio class. I'm deliberately failing to get work sessions with him.
Ugh.
We fool around after he teaches me things I already know.
Jesus. How Matthew Sobachek managed to bag such a delightfully unhinged hottie by being the most boring fucking guy on this entire floor is beyond me.
Well, I'm in love with him.
Come on, there's no way you love Matthew Sobachek, the Pontiac Aztec of people. Lainey, you having sex with Matthew Sobachek is basically the same thing as me telling an Aborigine in the Australian Outback that he's about to listen to the Beatles for the first time and that I play him Blues Traveler. That's a cruel joke, for I will have just tricked him into thinking Blues Traveler is the greatest band of all time. Okay? Now, if you were to sleep with Matthew Sobachek, you would be addicted to mediocrity for the rest of your life. And that barely covered vagina of yours deserves better than that. It doesn't deserve John Popper. It deserves John Lennon. Okay? You understand me? I'm talking about, like, the White Album, not Hook.
Tell me what's...